to the world.
Hi, my name's Alistair and welcome to Yangaroo DMDS TV. Welcome to this week's DMDS Top Downloads and Most Active Indies. But before we start, we'd like to invite you to check us out on Twitter at yangaroo_dmds.com or find out more about us on Facebook at facebook.com/yangaroo DMDS, Yangaroo DMDS, all one word. For example, if you go onto Facebook, you'll find out that I'm a phenomenal developer here with Yangaroo. Also, if you go online, you're going to find out little tidbits like latest news about our digital releases, news about music distribution to radio and TV, plus general music industry happenings. Let's get on with the top 10 most downloaded tracks from DMDS. In at number 10, we have Hit and Run by Breathe Carolina. And we got Gots to Get Paid by ZZ Top. Number 8 is Never Gonna Give You Up by the Julian Taylor Band. In at number 7 is The Fastest Girl in Town by Miranda Lambert. In at number 6 is Animal by Christina Marie featuring Jay-Z Shazay. In at number 5, after a long hiatus, having babies probably, we have The Other Side by Evanescence. In at number 4, we have Let It Be Me by High Valley. Let it be me. Number 3 brings us back to the wonderful East Coast band Rush with Clockwork Angels. In at number 2, yet again another band coming straight out of hiatus with a phenomenal album, is The Celestials by The Smashing Pumpkins. And then at number 1, another band that returns after a long time out is US American rock band, formed straight out of Orlando back in 1995, when I actually hud here and listened to music. Matchbox 20 rose to international fame with a debut album called Yourselves or Someone Like You, which was certified diamond in the United States and multi-platinum in Australia, Canada and New Zealand, three countries with great musical taste. These guys recorded a few other albums, but took a few hiatuses while the lead singer decided to try out a solo career. And now they came back with their fourth album, entitled North, from which She Is So Mean goes in at number 1. It's Matchbox 20. She'll make you take her to the club, but then she leaves with her friends. She likes to stay late at the party, cause the fun never ends. She's like a one. We've seen the top 10 most DMDS downloaded songs. Let's do the top 10 active indies.
And at number 10, we have Weakness for the Weekend by Kyle Lamb.
You know I've got a glorified, honky-fied weakness for the weekend. Got a real tendency of going off the deep end. What's the sense in sleeping when we're drinking with a...
And at number 9, we have Leaving Today by Ray Marie. And at number 8, we have Go Crazy by Marie Martin featuring Adrian Cena. I've been waiting so long, I love you. And at number 7, This Ain't No Love Song by Pear, delicious fruit if you ever want to eat some. And at number 6, we have Show Some Respect by Bobby Wills.
Some things are more than things, more than steel, wood or strength, more than what a person sees.
And at number 7, and at number 5, sorry, I can't count today, is Heartbreak Cover Up by Jesse LaBelle featuring Alicia Reed. And at number 4, Do It Like That by Ricky Lee. And at number 3, Let It Be by High Valley. And at number 2, Never Gonna Give You Up by Julian Taylor Band. And at number 1, a girl called Christine Marie Kaloub from Ottawa, Ontario. Some nice local talent there. A Canadian pop singer songwriter of Lebanese descent. Her single Let's Play from her first album Tell the World peaked at number 19 on the Canadian Hot 100 in 2011, and her second single Co-Pilot reached number 26 on the Canadian Hot 100. Her third single Our Song Comes On is currently on rotation on Canadian radio stations and has reached number 23 on the Canadian 100. Now we have Animal by Christina Marie featuring Jay-Z Chassé in at number 1 as our most active indie. There we have the DMDS top downloads and most active indie charts. I've been Alistair Piercy for yangaroo.dmds.com/come visit us sometime and check out a great number of videos. Remember to check us out at Facebook and also on Twitter. Thanks for watching.
There you go.